Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are playing War of Legacies, we are playing as a Draenei. It's been said that the Draenei got heavily nerfed, but I don't really see how yet. There are only like two, like they removed two bases in Outland, but I'm very curious, you know, how it's being played now. So we're gonna try to play our best game and see how it goes. I'm very, very excited. So we have no barracks from the start, right? You know what? I feel like I got a run towards them, yeah, with my workers from the start, correct? Yeah, I'm pretty sure like I need to run towards them.
Your building is complete.
Okay. Run like wind. Hopefully there are no, like, nothing gonna attack me right now, midway. Okay, let's make, whatever, let's make, all workers. I'm pretty sure it's 7. I'm pretty sure you need, like, 7 workers here. The gold mine is pretty far away, so likely it's gonna be 7. I like that this thing is, like, off-screen and I can't move to the right now. But it's fine, I guess. There are neutral camps, hopefully we will not aggro to my units. But yeah, at the point where you approach these little neutral camps, you can get these bases. So it's pretty good. There is a neutral camp here. Yeah. I guess it was a bad idea to send peasant like this. Yeah, I can't get to it, can I? Who is a Fellhort? Linus! Linus is a Fellhort. Bitchy.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, this is also the base. Fuck, I should activate that base earlier. Yeah. That's bad. Yeah, now I can get casters. Mistakes you made. It's kind of fine. I don't feel like it's the worst, but yeah, definitely could have been better. We can draw instead of Urizanis so you don't lose Elo. I don't give a fuck at this point. It's fine. If I lose, I lose. So, who cares? My casters still have billion magic damage, so there goes that. I feel like I'm gonna lose to Linus. I'm not gonna lie to you. Yeah. Okay, the strat... I can tell what the strat is. The strat, instead of what I was doing, is to send one peon here and one peon there. Then train one caster, and that one caster shall get this base to me. For me. And guess what? I did not do that. Because I'm out of touch. I forgot how to play. Scroll of Restoration. I would very like to creep, but I don't think I can. I think he's invulnerable. I know what's his idea, to be honest. How much control points he has? 6? I have 2. Did he kill my workers? No, he did not.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Oh, his thing is now in one, like, vulnerable. I feel like he must up now, yeah. Hero morale is now trainable at the altar. Fuck me. It's fine. It's yeah, totally fine, Shadow. Yeah, totally fine. Did I fail a quest or not? By not holding something? I hope I did not too terribly. Dude, I start with 1.8k gold. Yeah, that's crazy. Okay, next time I'm gonna play better. Yeah, I needed to practice this. I need to practice this. It's totally fine.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Let's go smithery. Low BG, you just mess up a base? What do you mean? What do you mean by... I just messed up a base? Call my allies again. Eric... Who's a Night Elf? Let's get Siege. Full scale escalation, wait. Did I fail that? Oh, this is a full-scale escalation. I don't see a full-scale escalation quest. Yeah. So, do I have tier 4? How do I get tier 4? Where are my buildings? Crystal Spire. A place for shreds. I really need shredders, I realized. Eric. Our knight have left the game, by the way. We can't. It's my bad. Yeah, it's my bad, We can't. Sharing doesn't work, as you can see. Should I help him to defeat Orange? Sini Lusak. Where's my Illidari? Says the Cox. Yeah, this guy's good, I think. It's not as far as I remember. Let's get Arcane Vows. Just a couple of them. Yeah, those things deal like colossal damage. Oh my god, really? There you go. More lumber is required. Finally. Three of them. I'm pretty sure it's two of them and not three. Boots. Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged. I feel like my ally is something else. Alright, we need to get ourselves another office building. As we need to take up. And also get Alec Knights. Is a baron on. I think he, like, even says it in no chat. Orange, stay at the gate. Don't engage into the fight, Orange. And then that's the guy, that's what he does. He engages into fight and loses the fight entirely. Forgot I made archers. So it says LPOP tier also at LTDF. Habikov donation to TK scenarios. Why? Why do you want me to TK scenarios? is a Uno reverse card. When Scenarios was actually defeated, did defeat Gromosh Hellscream. Oh, Warsong left the game. Alright. Let's move our workers here. Somehow my golems did not take a control point. It's pretty annoying. That orange was brain dead or what? I don't know. I guess he was very bozy. And didn't want to listen to his ally. Or something like that. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. The broken one. For the broken one, yeah, I needed to control this. Yeah, just have control point. Which I didn't get. It's pretty bad. It's very hard to take with CP, I'm not gonna lie. Get more upgrades. Take up. I don't remember when I made these dudes, but sure. Kinda wanna TK him already, yes. I'm not gonna lie to you. I see why you're asking me to TK him. I'm starting to share the same thoughts. How's my Illidari doing? Yeah, he was fighting this entire time there. Well, I kinda wanna take his base first, to be honest. I'm sorry, my Illidari ally, but yeah. I need to finish here. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete.
PG. Tier 4 tech. Yeah, this is a full-scale escalation. Now I can get it. For second left the game, and also this control point was yoinked from us. They never activated this base, apparently. Huh. None of us is manning this. And we should be. Shit. Yes, Knight of left the game, unfortunately. That was dangerous. Yeah, I feel like I aimed the wrong boats. Boats. For sure, for sure. Oh, he gave me an axe. I feel like my ally, right? Because I was not supposed to have an axe. We need more gold. Bronze fragment. Upgrades your movement speed. Perfect. I made some units to take this control point, yeah. I totally forgot about them later on. Fighting, life stealing, 120 chaos, worgen is fun. Yes, you. Yeah, it's very hard to actually beat the starting worgen. The starting worgen units. Oh, scroll of TP. They dropped it. Let's go, Scourge. I can't shoot. It's out of my mind.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Please just this once. Hey, let's get more upgrades and stuff. Why are my siege units? I'm pretty sure I made my siege units, but I have no idea where they... Huh. He never found these camps. Okay, his church is kinda... It's kinda weird, but alright. Yeah, scroll TP is now like super slow. I mean, I think it's like 15 seconds. It teleport to 43 15 seconds. Because those I can actually predict what merit camps do. Usually have tools to deal with them and not sit for 20 minutes dying to creeps. No, you can. No, Panda, you can creep your camp like within. What the fuck? Uh, 15 minutes. My record is 15 minutes. I feel like maybe it's less, but... Our gold mine has collapsed. Yeah, he's totally new. He just keeps on making fiends. Nothing else. Huh? Actually came. I want him to destroy the barracks. I wanna let him know that, yeah, he needs to take down main and not anything else. Is this guy okay? He just spams fiends. Nothing else. Like, why? Oh, he did get also next from us. Right, can we rush it?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Upstar Garrison has been opened by Jaina Proudmoore. Alright. The trade center for goblins has been destroyed.
Our warriors have engaged.
I guess he is letting his allies die, Linas. Okay. I'm totally fine with that.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Did he take control points from me? I'm pretty sure. Okay, maybe he didn't. I don't know. He revived an Uburek. God knows where. Get 8 more Moonwolves. You know what? I like actually reach food capacity. You can't produce more than Esedrenai, right? We need to leave his continent and go somewhere else.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
The problem is, I do not have a shop. Should have gotten one. I don't know, I guess go to Azhony Rup and then teleport from here something. I got one.
Our warriors have engaged the
enemy. No, I made a shop. I also need a talisman of recall.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Two of such. Oh, they don't stack anymore? PG.
Alright. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
We never defeated, destroyed, and taken this base, actually, yeah. It always belonged to Frostwolf this entire time. Agent Crusade seemingly has the best income in the game. Maybe it's actually 4 digits. Because I know why it's being highlighted otherwise. Kinda sus a little bit. I'm missing a few control points in Northrend, but other than that, we are fine. So hold on, is this vulnerable or invulnerable? Okay, invulnerable. There is a bug that Qualphalas is always invulnerable, unfortunately. More moon wolves. Yeah. To my units, I guess. Oh, it's Richard. Yeah, my hero got stuck. PG, I lost all the items. I heavily underestimated them. Bitch. It's fine, I can now make elites finally, so that's a good thing, I guess. But yeah, PG. Oh, it's Ace. Actually, hold on, I can seal.
Our
Yeah, I thought, was about to say I could still take Sunwell, but I guess, yeah, now I can't. I'm not reviving Velen. Oh my god. Yeah, he's gonna take so long to revive now. It's bad. This guy is somewhat taking like 10 years to like teleport.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete.
I actually took some numbers there, yeah. Alright, so this camp. Now this camp.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is
being... Yeah, I didn't know like how much time we wasted, to be honest. And like I felt like, yeah, I underestimated myself. I mean, I overestimated myself and underestimated the lions. Mala tracker. You wanna do this like that? Yeah, this dude got very unlucky. Nothing but peons still there. Your building is complete. Coral of War. Yeah, I'm very slow. I'm sorry, man.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. An allied champion has fallen.
This game is a memory. I really dislike the fact that I lost my items. Yeah, my items were very good. Yeah, I guess we ignore it. I feel like, what else can we do, to be honest, there? Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Oh.
Our warriors have engaged the town. Needs help.
Street didn't want to TP in this clusterfuck. I swear to God, my allies would just make me get stuck.
desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our grove is being desecrated. Help.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help.
This game is so just... It's so bad. It is so bad.
Your building is...
Like, I never had, like, you know, such... Like, just bad team play.
Our allies' town, our warriors have
that's actual tragedy. Like, and the biggest role player, like, Druid, is the reason to it. Like, the guy has formations on. He's doing some movement with the moon speed of the mountain giant. He doesn't want to teleport and help us ever, you know, to like fight in time. He teleports like 5 minutes, 10 minutes later. Like, motherfucker, please just play the game. Just play the bloody game. Not asking for more than that. I'm pretty sure I don't lose anything, by the way, with that base.
Your building is complete. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So I feel like it's totally fine for me to lose it, but yeah, I can't be for sure. No fighting on 15 FPS. So far my FPS has been fine. I know.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
Sixty-one control point on Rinas.
Our warriors have engaged. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our champions have fallen.
He actually has a huge wind lag, yes. I hate this game so much. I really do.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm out. It doesn't matter even if we win or we lose, this game is just fucking trash. Someone like Drenai should not have... I mean, I feel like no, Drenai can have good kills. But I don't think it's supposed to have. Mamma mia, 23 heroes killed. Whatever, man, it's just... Yeah, the game is quite a beggar.